A familiar face is returning to county government. Former Dane County Sheriff Dave Mahoney will serve as the director of the county's new Department of Justice Reform. County Executive Joe Parisi making that announcement this afternoon. The Department of Justice Reform will work to create data-driven reforms to reduce racial disparities and disproportionate incarceration in Dane County. Mahoney served as county sheriff for 15 years from 2006 until his retirement in May of 2021.